Summer day, 30 above, so hot. Perfect for combining though. We have all three combines going out in the east half.
Typical Saskatchewan.
Yeah.
Too wet to see these spots this spring. Weeds in them.
How's the canola running? Pretty good. Looks like some big fluffy swaths.
It's doing okay. Not gonna set records, but.
No, but it's pretty good. We had some wind out here too this last week. Doesn't look like it blew around too bad.
Just the odd hill. It didn't scatter, it just kind of flipped the swath a little bit.
We were just going to go live here, but I realized I didn't have my reading glasses with me, so I wouldn't be able to read any of the comments, so we'll do that tomorrow.
We needed Keegan in here to read all the comments on Nicholas's last live.
Yeah. Sucks to get old and rickety.
We're old there,
we're old. Oh well. So there's three combines running out here, and I was running after them with the most of the afternoon. And Sam showed up and the wind went full on 449. Stopped the auger and had a little bit of canola spill on him. Poor guy.
Not his fault, he wasn't working on the much that was in it. In his defense, he had just put a ladder up the bin. He was halfway up the ladder when it went full.
Yeah.
He was screaming down the ladder to go and shut the hopper on or the chute on the truck. Naturally, that would happen, though.
Yeah, of course, when he's halfway up the ladder. Oh, well, it's the way it happens, right?
Every time.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
Oh, well.
Oh, well. It's coming in pretty decent though.
Yeah.
You can see it on the little screen here. Show up on your phone.
Yep. It's pretty shaky.
The nighttime view.
Yeah.
We'll reach around behind you.
No.
And you'll reach around.
I'll just get you to the seat.
There's a spot where the wind blew it. See?
Oh yeah. Just kind of around a bit. Not bad. I thought it was going to be in my knot.
One day the wind, or during the night, the wind was from the south, and then the next night or something like that, it was straight from the north.
So I guess maybe I just put it back.
Yeah, I'm sure it did. Thanks, Mother Nature.
Yeah. drive and he found a pretty good looking stick there. He thought he better dip the tank. So you can't really trust the fuel gauge in here before we run out of fuel. On this, since we are right now the only combine running, Nick had a breakdown, nothing too major, and Amanda's just run home to get the kids. So she'll be up and going here in no time. But
now she's on to hauling canola. Oh, she's hiding around the corner. Oh, making a grand entrance. Grabbing gears, going through the yard. Well, Roxanne's off to her golden ultra, last run of the year here, last ultra of the year. So she wanted me to do a ending for her video. Put the flex header on here and done a little bit of Roundup Ready canola, which is not straight cut, but we straight cut about 1/8 of an acre because I forgot to cut that little piece in the dark. Took over from Grandpa Henry and I wasn't quite sure where he was at and I missed the piece. Anyway, we got her done. And I guess this will be the end of normal combining, just the soybeans left. They're not ready for a week or 10 days or 2 weeks or who knows what. But anyway, Roxanne can use this for the ending of her video and then of the canola stuff. Hope you like this one. If you do, thumbs up, subscribe. We love the comments. Keep them coming. Talk to you in the next one. Like an old pro, although she's been doing it for 35 years.